What's up, future people? It's me from the past. So what's up with today's celebrities and Twitter beef? The latest one is Zayn Malik and Calvin Harris. Apparently Zayn retweeted a tweet that was insensitive to Taylor Swift, who's apparently dating Calvin Harris. Being a boyfriend, he swoops in and tries to save her from Zayn's retweet, which results in a mini Twitter feud between them. With Zayn calling him an old man and that his dentures are gonna fall out. And with Calvin apologizing to him or wishing him well, and Zayn continuing to call him a dickhead and such. Just hilarious. Zayn has a history of getting into fights on Twitter with Naughty Boy and Little Mix. And Calvin has a history of getting called out on Twitter by Katy Perry and Lady Gaga for apparently being sexist and canceling shows the last minute. But yeah, I don't understand the concept of Twitter beef. You have 140 characters, why waste it fighting someone you'll never see? And if you're both rich, just take a sabbatical or something, go on vacation, or like make a new album because we've been waiting forever. Zayn, I'm talking to you. Solo album, where is it? It's been long enough. Or maybe all this is just publicity for his album. It's gonna be like Nick Jonas released a Fatty album, and he's gonna blow up and go big with his solo career. Yeah, but I think as a society, we take things like retweets and reblogs and shares way too seriously. It probably wasn't even directly at Taylor Swift, it was just an insensitive retweet, and it turned into this whole big thing for no reason. So tell me what you think. Is Calvin being too sensitive? Is Zayn ever gonna find his chill? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. That's it for now. Peace. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe later today. Who knows? I feel like making videos.